This morning I heard a good case. We all know that trust is the foundation for any good marriage. The young couple who came into court today really didn't take the time to learn to trust each other, and that mistake brought them to divorce court.
Divorce court is now in session.